a country code. Now, country code is used to assign a dial code to a telephone number. So to create a country code, use the tag below. So yeah, I'm going to create a country code. So before we do that, now in the form you see phone number, then beside it you see a country code. So you can see that the picture up there. So I'm going to create that. So the select tag is used to create the country code. So I'm going to create the text box for the telephone number. So this is inbuilt type. So it will be tell, which is telephone in short. So it has a name. Sorry about that. It has a name of tell. So in the select bar, I'm going to create options. Now the option here is going to be data country code. So data country code is the country's short two alphabet. That's the two alphabet that represent the country. So GB for this country. So the value of their telephone number is 47. That's plus 47. So I'll create the next option. So the next option with data country. Sorry about that. Small letter C. The code is in capital letter C. So we have NG. That's for Nigeria. So the value is 234. So we have plus 234, which will be displayed on the web. So let me add one more. So data country code. So I have UK. UK. That's UK. Sorry about that. UK. So the value is 44. So you call it the number in UK, you put plus 44. So when we open this on the web page, when we save and open this on the web page, so you're going to see, so that is how you add country code to your phone number. So the link to the full country code is in the description. You can check that. So thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel.